Good Saturday evening, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick, keeping track of numerous thunderstorms across the Mid-South from earlier this afternoon, hopefully seeing a dwindling as we go into later on tonight, but there could be a few rumbles of thunder elsewhere across much of the area as we go throughout the evening hours. Mostly what we're going to be looking for is very warm temperatures. By News Channel 3 at 10, we should be back in the lower 80s only, and as we head into very early Sunday morning, low temperatures into the early part of Sunday will only drop into the mid to upper 70s, which pretty much guarantees we're going to be seeing a very warm Sunday coming up and some pretty steamy days ahead as well. We'll keep our eyes on the showers and thunderstorms and have more on your forecast coming up later. Stay tuned for more throughout the weekend with News Channel 3.